freshman! Aw, what's a freshman?
Oh, I sure wish you had said that.
Why?
Just listen!
We're the freshmen of Corvallis, and we'd like to tell you about us. We moseyed in from different hideouts, and now we're one. 8 o'clock comes in such a hurry. Freshmen run to class in a scurry. Tripping, falling, lockers flying open, all the books fall out. When we first arrived here, there was so very much that we had to clear. Lockers, homerooms, catering, trucks, there were as much as we could bear.
Deputy is Miss Russell with a
she play sports on the volleyball courts. Smiling, she puts up with girls of all sorts. Oh, what a faculty we have. They are the best in the West. Whenever we get in trouble, they are the first to arrest. Mrs. Clark and Miss Players are jailers. Clark and his players are jailers. In class we have doubts, so we have no doubts. They're aiming for us, so we'll have to watch out. Oh, what a faculty we have. They are the best in the West. Whenever we get in trouble, they are the first to arrest.
I can, but I'm not the only one. Everybody loves them.
Well, who are these people?
We gave them a special name. We call them the seniors.
We will never forget. forget all those boys. When we were frosh, we used to say that someday soon we'd get away. But now as sophomores we all know, books come first and then our bow. Sophomore class will graduate, don't you underestimate. When we're gone, you all can tell. We were the last of the sophomore bells.
I can see it now. I'll get myself in a pretty plaid skirt, sheer white blouse, and my very own locker combination.
Maybe I can help you, my dear. I do have a little influence. Where is this place?
Oh, Rhett, it's cornered on the plantations of Laurel and Nashville. That would be just the ultimate. The girls have talked so highly of Corvallis, ladies.
Slow as molasses, work away,
work away,
work away.
and the girls, they appreciate them greatly.
Look at all their trials and tribulations. Useless though they say, but it's not true. We appreciate and realize how scarce their time is from 8 o'clock till 2. Nothing could be grander than to be with Mrs. Sanders in the morning. Mr. Ryder is for straight and cultures, and he can relate religion. Oh, Miss Peralta, to us you're new, constantly reminding, see who plays. So
guardian angels.
The seniors.
It's a lesson too late for the learning. 3 years gone, 3 years gone. In the wink of your eyes, our souls are turning. Won't be long, won't be long. Are you gone? All your cares away. Sing hallelujah, come on. We were
great reputation. We got a great little jingle. You want to hear it?
I can hardly wait.
Okay, listen.
If you want two all beef patties, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions on a sesame seed bun, then come as you like, come as you are, to your kind of place and let us serve it your way.
That's real catchy. It just rolls off the tip of your tongue.
Now, really, listen. You know, you give me your order, I give it to the cooks. They cook it, they put it on the plate. They clean the plate to me, I put it to you, you eat it, you go, you faster go. Now listen, they are specialists.
2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Chefs, have we extraordinaire, the likes of whom are oh so rare. We sought the best, looked everywhere, quite so. We tried some French cafes in Gay, Berry, and off the coast of Sicily, Brazil, Bombay, and Germany. Who minds the books, keeps an eye on the cooks, and employees delight Mrs. Yeah.